Hello and welcome back. I hope you're having a lovely evening. Or at least one better than these dupes. And like, gotta remember, these dupes have no stress. So I'm hoping you have a lovely day filled with zero stress. Look how happy they are. Yeah. Okay, let's continue the prep work to continue making this trap. Okay, game. What do we got? Once you're done saving, I want to check in on this spot to see if we have the right elements this time. Which I believe we do not. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's just not gonna work the way I want it to. Because I want to drop this water down. Okay, so can they deconstruct this and put a vent there? If I can put a vent here, then I can just snip it when I have the right amount. Will that work? And we're gonna keep all of the pipes in a spot where we can reach the trash. So it's gonna be extra long. But I mean, not stupidly long compared to other things here. Okay, so prioritize all of this. 9. Starvation, that should be an X. Well, it doesn't show me anymore. They must have solved their own problem. I like how everybody in the prison is wearing orange, in addition to the red shirts. It is a good combo in my head, and I am enjoying it. You know, orange for prison yard jumpsuits. Starvation is an X. Okay, yep, that stinky just woke up. I see their drool, and head to the food. Oh, nope, you gotta go to the bathroom first. Which I want you to do tons in your little prison. Okay, now figure it out, Stinky. There you go. I like how if anything goes off inside the refrigerator, they can just carry the polluted dirt down here, or the auto sweeper picks it up and sticks it in here. Oh. The utter misery of this base. Okay, so the amount of dirt dupes are carrying away is less than the amount that is being processed here, but we really don't need to make this whole chunk yet because, well, it's not backing up there. But we're gonna do it anyway, because I'd rather have it ready than have it fall behind. Okay, is this unreachable? They are not declaring it as such. Let's race with a ladder. See if when it is put in place, if that changes the hierarchy on the vent. Can I always put the vent here? And then it will just take twice as long to get the water in, which I don't really want to do, but we can do. Oh, it's already just looking for air. Yep. Okay, the air shouldn't be that bad right here. But they did just break into these areas. And now we're gonna make sure they can't go in anymore. And lock it. Okay, does this have an errand yet? It does not. What about this? It does. So, is this... It just says awaiting delivery, gold amalgam. Do I not have enough gold amalgam? No, I've got the gold amalgam somewhere on the base. Not much of it left, though. Alright, we can stick the other bathroom into place now. Okay, Meep's going for the ladder first. And ran away with another object. Okay. At least you were efficient with your picking up the Meep. That's the best I can hope for from these chips. And we have trash in here. Sweep the trash. Liquid vent over pressure. Okay. Now that this is in place, can they reach here? We have errands. Okay, it was unreachable, but it can still be fine in there. And we'll just have trash in there to deal with forever. Yeah, we'll deal with the trash in there forever. Unless I want to move an auto sweeper into like this position, taking out these two objects, and then it can sweep it out. Which I don't feel like doing at the moment. Oh, who's suffocating? We got several minutes through without a suffocating warning. Yep, it's the kitchen. 15. At least they have the oasis here. Okay, let's see the oasis. Yeah, the oasis. If you can call it that. Okay, at least the CO2 is falling away from here and flowing into this. That's good. This thing is making CO2, and so are these. We need to get that. This majigger set up finally. Okay, we need automation on it, as well as insulation. And gotta wait for the save. Always wait for the save. Okay. All of these are hunky-dory. We're gonna rely upon this small tube for the air to all move through. Box in this side entirely and start doing these bits. Come on, cancel build. There we go. And get rid of that. I'm gonna try hotboxing this experiment and see if it stabilizes to a temperature that doesn't burn things. Otherwise, I'll add a little bit of cooling to it. Has this done anything yet? We were gonna add water. Because this O2 is not getting out of here. It's MC cheese. Okay. So all of that's gonna get... I thought I destroyed this. There we go. Okay, has the liquid pipe been built yet? Oh, looks like they did make some deliveries to this. Okay, who's suffocating? Who is it now? Pei, where are you? You can get air. You'll be fine. Looks like I'll be able to mirror this pretty easily without moving much other than the shovels. If I want to do two of these things. For now, we just need one. This'll be plenty for a while. Because we need to catch up on our lumber consumption. To get more dirt. Because we're almost out of polluted dirt. Oh, that's gonna change our food supply. Okay. Okay, so that can now make it down there. This is getting split. And as that empties, then we'll delete the little appendix we got going on over there. Okay, so we need sand deliveries to these and polluted dirt out. These will just drop their polluted dirt on the ground, right? Yeah. And they dump the CO2 directly into the air. Okay. So we just need lumber in, sand in, polluted dirt out. And I want a loop available for this to be made. Chunk, good chunk. Oh, that's not far enough apart. Liquid pipes. Good chunk. There we go. Okay, and then I don't need to make the rest of it yet. I just needed to get it out. This is screaming no liquid outputs. Okay. I want to make sure this is done right now while I'm still thinking about it. Okay, so we need a conveyor belt in for sand. First, let's figure out where the auto sweepers are gonna go. That fits to there. That fits to there. And this is the middle? Yeah. Oh, we don't need them on this level, so I could have actually made this only two white down here. But, yeah. We're gonna keep it the same as everything else for now. Oh, there was circuit overloaded. Ugh. I gotta keep an eye out for that. If anybody's watching, please let me know if you see circuit overloaded pop up. It would be very welcome for you to tell me if you find anything of the sort. Okay, so receptacle. And is it this way that I do it before? How did I do it in these other zones? Yeah. Okay, they just swing wider that way. Okay. Hey, this isn't... I have five... and not five. Did I not put this... Oh, it is over one further than normal. Okay. That bug me enough. It's gonna bug me enough. Cancel all. I gotta move them over one. Even though this specific build doesn't worry about that. Oh hey, all the dupes are here. They're actually doing stuff. Did it wrong again. One over. That's where we do it. Because they can still reach. Okay. Okay, so... in order to feed these ones, this needs to get sand. Because only this one feeds these two. However, this one has access to the sand, but not the wood, and I don't want any conflicts on this. So... we're gonna add one just for the wood here. Yeah, that'll work out better. So, conveyor rails. This is sand. And then this one is lumber. Yeah, we'll go through the wall. No, we want heat exchange increased. This one's gonna be different and go straight down. You know what? For that matter, we'll just go straight through all of them. And we'll see what that ends up doing. And I got rid of way too much. Okay. It feels weird doing this, but it'll work. It'll work. Okay, so then... I need to figure out the central hub a bit better, but it's not too far away. Okay, so... I need to get... either two lines here, one for sand, one for lumber, or one line and then have a solid filter being used. And I'd rather not use the filter, so we're gonna use two lines all the way across. What is this doing? Is it still sending stuff? Yeah, that one's still for going to the base. Okay, double suffocating. May and Bubbles, where are you? In the kitchen? And? There. Okay. At least the air's getting cleaner. It is. Like, those are smaller numbers. More interspacing. Here it's still so much. Yeah, we've cleared out this chunk at least. Okay, next. I was checking out all the rails. That one was going that way. This one is polluted dirt. Yeah. This one just sends out polluted dirt and rot pile. Okay. So we want to tag on to this line with our polluted dirt that we're gonna produce from here. So let's make that line. Suffocating. Let's go check it out. May and Amari. Is it the same May? Oh, the kitchen. I have the carbon skimmers right here, Dupes. Just give it some time. And yeah, that's fine. Actually, I want to see what my new blueprint is. Come on, mush bar print. Nope. We did get sickly green. That's nice. Okay, so back to conveyor rail business. These two can go through that way. This has a lot of junctions. We go this way. And I guess we'll cross over that way as well. Okay. Wait, why am I getting down here? Eh. It'll do. Okay, I'm gonna move this one over and then this one over as well. So we got a gap of at least one between them, even though that won't really make much of a difference a lot of times. Because it's the two gap that's optimal. Okay, so cancel this. We'll just do one for all. Okay. Ari. Where are you, Ari? Okay, you're in here. You almost have air in there, Ari. We just gotta get these ones decommissioned and commission this whole horde. Starvation is an X, that's good. Just the way it's supposed to be. Okay, we're going to leave one spot open at the top of this so that the oxygen can escape from the cloud. Okay. For now, and then we'll close it up later. Or I could have done it to the side as well. Probably over here would be better. Yeah. We'll do it when it becomes a thing. Okay, who's suffocating? Meep. Meep, my boy, where you at? Here? I see the air. Okay, right. I was gonna fix this whole mess. Okay, so thermal. Yeah, it's clearly hotter than it is here, so we're wasting energy cooling this. I need to do a sweep, and then we're gonna lock that in. Priority 9 on the sweep, please. All of the less time I have to spend looking at this. Oh, right. It has one of those cords. So we're gonna deconstruct this. And then once the sweep has been finished, we'll deconstruct that spot and flip it out for a, conjunction of sorts. Okay. And I have all of this air. It's 12 kilos of air. I think I'm gonna let the dupes enjoy a little bit of nice air for now. Coming out of here. So, base. Mechanized airlock. We're gonna stick it here. Automation. Automation wire. Going to here. Ah, that's a pressure. Gas element sensor. Okay, so. Priority doesn't really have to be 9. Okay, I'll go down to 8. So, the point of this thing is, if it detects oxygen, this door opens and it releases out into here, popping eardrums with so much air. And then when the CO2, or the polluted O2 really, gets up to here, then the door will close. And I'm just sticking it in the open, because why not? Once it's built, I'll delete one of these tiles, and then it'll be good. I don't need to give it two, it just needs one. Oh, good. Lindsay being smart about it. Okay, so... cancel that. Sweep that at a 9. That'll get done faster than the other command. And we'll come back to that a bit. Okay, what's our pressure down here? 402. Suffocating. Yeah, you got air nearby, but what is it here? 1300 still. It'll flow eventually. I've got the carbon skimmers right there. Poor Harold. Okay, everybody is having a ball right here. Yeah. Yeah, taking a screenshot to use later. Finally, my horde all work together. Okay, so I need more conveyor rails being built. This one taps onto here. But we can make it run just this way. Yeah, we don't have to send all the polluted dirt to the main base to send it out again. We're actually going to change the supply from the base to be here. Therefore, cancel build. I didn't need to cancel, I could have snipped. Oh well. And then these ones want incoming. If I can manage to aim this correctly. Okay, who's suffocating? Nicola. And you're there. Okay, yeah. I've done what's necessary to clean that air, guys. I give you 5 there and 5 here. That should be plenty. So, next. Deconstruct. Those two. It is those two, right? Not one of these. Okay. Mighty long saves. Mighty long. Okay. So this will add polluted dirt. Well, rot piles. And this will add polluted dirt and rot piles. And then once this stretch is built, then we can decommission this line. Yeah. And then this line has been doing nothing. Deconstruct, add a 1. You guys can enjoy this at your leisure. Okay, I need them to be able to reach across here. They can reach that bit just fine in that bit. but this chunk we'll complain about. Okay, so this is a fine line for sending in. I think we can do this height as well. Or should we go below so that this auto sweeper can reach things? Wait, can I fit another auto sweeper into this mix? Steve? Okay, that's at least a decent distance. Wait, why no Atmo suit, Steve? Where's your Atmo suit? I gave you Atmo suits in this location, Steve! Find metal, lead. Okay, we can stop dumping polluted water here. The air's gotten down this far. It's a low density, but the air's all here. Okay, it's actually a fair bit of CO2 finally getting to these things. Nice. Okay, so this thing is gonna pick up items from in here. We can put the conveyor rails right here for them. Okay, so loader one and loader. Ooh. Yeah, we can do it that way. Okay, I want to make sure we have power situated for these things. Okay, we just slap that right onto this wire with plenty of potential load. Here we go. Okay. So we want it to travel to the left. Actually, if I'm gonna go down and over anyway, they don't have to be upside down from each other. I was thinking going straight, but I want it all in one line. That would look nicer. Power. Cancel build on that. Nope. No. Cancel. This. This is what I want to build, game. Okay, this is the dirt line that we cannot decommission just yet. So soon there won't be bridges here, but for now I need to build them. Okay. And all of that is a 5, so they can choose to do whatever order they want to for now. Soon I will change their minds about that, though. Okay, so are these actually doing a functional job right now? Oh yeah, they're making power. Okay, once this wall is secure and the floor is secure, I'll button this up. And then we'll go one row at a time, buttoning this up with higher priorities. 8. And 6. Okay. Good, they're working on this. Excellent. This project... We can lose power to this for a second. Deconstruct that. Stinky's on it. How far away, Stinky? Use it coming. Oh, nope. Devin's on it. And who's suffocating? May. Where is May? Yep, okay, that's par for the course. Okay. Here comes Devin. Good. Okay, next. Power. Heavy watt conductive. Steel. Okay, Liam's on that task. I don't need to watch it anymore. It'll happen. Plant murderer. No, I like Squeamish. Squeamish is fun. There's more danger in Squeamish. I really should have been labeling all those dupes with a different letter so that I know which ones are supposed to be stuck in the bathroom zone and which ones aren't. Yeah, they're making progress on this thing. Let's set this to open. Oh, I can label the crown moldings now. They didn't want me to do that when the ceilings weren't there, but now I can. Okay, give me a crown molding. There we go. Now he's suffocating. Yeah, I can see why that would be an issue for you. But the air's right there. Oh, no, you found the air. You found it. It went up again. How does it keep going up? Ooh, ash can found barbecue in this place. Here he goes. Slideshow. Okay. Okie dokie. Wait, there's actually air by the kitchen now? Oh, it's coming in from above. Yeah. Oh, right, this project. Breathable oxygen. I also only want to do one hole so that they're not, you know, using this as a pathing route to get inside the base. And the temperatures are close enough that it won't be an issue. There you guys go. Air. Yeah, me wanted that one. Let's see how quickly that changes things. See, the oxygen is definitely choosing to go upward. Not so much on the down. Plenty of the out. It looks like a little funky monster doing a dance. It's kind of cute and ugly. With the very few number of pixels it has. Looks like an alligator. Yeah, chomp, chomp, chomp. Like, here's the mouth going chomp and here's a tail. Okay, but that is definitely spreading things out. It's going to increase pressure. What is the pressure here? 2. Okay. Okay, they still have not destroyed those things yet. We don't need to destroy this because this got flooded. Wait, that doesn't have power? Is this the mystery ones? Heavy watt conductive, heavy watt conductive. I found some of the mystery ones. Priority. 5 of them here. How many more around the base are there? This is the wrong thing. That's why I'm not finding it. Okay, colony summary. There's 11. And I found half of them just now. So there's 6 more somewhere. So next time this thing peeks over, we might get circuit overloaded. Here? This is one of them. Okay. We just have to wait for the circuit overloads to show up. Because I'm using that much power. Yeah, I was never gonna see that one on my own without the game providing helpful information as to where circuit overloads happen. Okay, this has successfully been dug out. We're going to provide new ladder here. Though that is there, so we'll be off a little bit. Okay, dig. At priority 1. If we do that, they will get into trouble. And then they won't be able to connect to here. Okay, someone's gonna do that right away. So we need a... either ladder going across here, or ladder going down here. I'm gonna provide both. Okay. And we're gonna dig this. There. Okay. And then hope nobody gets stuck here somehow. Because knowing the Dupes, that'll happen. Yeah, we can leave it at that. Okay, that has been built into place. That is good. That'll be less heat exchange for now. Oh, look at how big the blob has become. And it's high pressure. This is working quite well. And now the Pip can escape. Yay, Pip. Okay, they've still not chosen to do this. Have they repaired that? They have. Okay. So this number should be different now. Colony summary. Did I miss it? There's 5 left, okay. That's the number I thought I was gonna have. It's either gonna be that or 4. And now I have to wait for circuit overload in order to find those last 4. Okay. Is this it? It's one of them. Okay, then this is too far to be able to look for things. Deconstruct that. Okay. Back to this. Okay, they have clearly sealed this off. With no dupes inside. Okay. Damage overheated. Because the cool is not coming in yet. Okay. So we do need to encourage the cool a little bit more. We've already got pipes running through everything. So, left, right, left, through here? Because this is a monster path to take. Though this isn't worse than that one, it just feels like this one should be better. Okay, if I'm gonna have to run a pipe through here. I'm going to run it through this chunk. And we'll skip past that and run it that way. Okay. And then we can trim these. Can't forget about weird piping issues. Okay. That's good. Priority 9 on that. Okay, all of these. Priority on duties. There we go. That way they're not gonna do as much until I'm ready for them to do it. But all is- these are still higher priority. Okay, good. So, I need to run radiant piping through here. One, two, three, four. In, out, in, out, yeah. You know what, let's go through the middle of the height for more even distribution. I really don't know which way would actually be better though. There. Radiant, okay. Okay, so we have our in and our out on the cooling loop. I will designate direction after I've built the actual majigger. Oh, where's the best spot for the majigger? I think I'm gonna stick it here. That's still not done yet. Okay, building another majigger. Okay, so I do it that way on these ones. Is that wide enough? I hope it is. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And Catalina, where are you? One of them's in there, Ellie. Everyone's holding their breath in the area, but there is oxygen. There is some. And yeah, it's still 13 here. So much. Okay, so we were building a Madrigger this way. This Madrigger is a priority 9. Okay, so they can walk this way, so we can already put the tiles in place. And what did I use for temp shift plates here? Granite. It'll do. Okie dokie, utilities. Let me get the Pokemon. Here we go. Thermal Aqua Tuner. Automation, the... No, it's under plumbing. It's always under plumbing. Liquid pipe. Thermo sensor. And I don't need that made out of tungsten. These should all be steel. Steel, steel. Steel. And then more plumbing bits. Liquid vent goes there. Okay, how hot is it in here that everybody's complaining? 62, yeah, I would complain about that as well. Okay, this layer is good. Slayer is not. These are all ones, so they shouldn't do anything anymore. Until I say so. They're just gonna run out of the resources and then stop. Leaving the dupes to do other tasks like building this. And this. Who's suffocating now? Liam! Yeah, yeah. Okay. The game's let me move again. okay, so plumbing. We want insulated. Radiant. Go this way, insulate it that way, and then up into there, and then the liquid's gonna come from out here. This hops over this way. And then right next to the waterfall. Okay, I want both pipes to end up coming across here. But this is in the way, and we can't even put a bridge on top of it. Therefore, we must cross and then cross again. Okay, so this one is the return flow.
Yeah, stepladder.
All of this was a normal pipe, right? No, not insulated. Just normal. Normal will do. Okay, back to plumbing. And fix the choppies. There we go. Connect, connect. Back up. And now we can go. Okay. And this one will enter here, become radiant, and then connect to that there. The dupes are actually able to access this, so they are getting to it. Oh, are they going all the way up there to come down here? Yeah, they would. They don't really have another choice. Okay, so... Oh, I did make that all nines. Alrighty then. Good obeying, dupes. Good obeying. I'm going to downgrade these bits. These can be 7 on this side of it. This is still 9 because that's a pain to reach. So can they get in there? Yeah. Lyra is exempling that they can still get in there. Okay, over here, that is still not done. Bottle empty your errands. Okay, what else do I need? I need power. I've just been using the big chunkies. Power. Heavy watt, conductive. Conductive wire. Not lead. Not lead! Okay. Conductive wire. Steel. There we go. Priority, all that's 9. We're going to fill the loop and this using this tap on. I don't need that there, and we can just smack that into there. Yeah. Okay, we've got so much more air here now. It's just the temporary stash, but I needed to get it out of the CO2 zone anyway. Okay, and then oxygen, deodorizer. Power. Heavy watt conductive. We'll stick it onto there. Priority. Yeah, sure. We'll keep it at 9 still. So, when the polluted oxygen reaches up here, this will close because oxygen and polluted oxygen are not the same thing according to the gas element sensor. Therefore, I placed the deodorizer at a lower level so that once the bad air starts trying to reach its way, it'll get cleaned and then we'll get more of it out of there without having to change the sensor settings every 2 seconds for a chunk of time when there's a flip-flop all the time of oxygen, polluted oxygen, so we'll clean out the chunk of bad stuff. Irritable bowel, it's the wrong one. Oh, but I don't want allergies either. Well, we're not making floral scent yet, but I plan on doing floral scent. So we'll do the one who just falls asleep in dangerous spots. Welcome, Rowan. You're probably gonna suffocate. Okay, that's doing its job there. This is still way too high of CO2. How is it getting higher? I swear it's getting higher! My dupes are not making that much CO2. In this part of the base, sure, there's CO2 here, and here, and here, and then the stuff that's in the atmosuit zone. But I've turned all of these ones off, I'm about to get rid of this thing, and then these ones. No power. What? Do we not have enough power? These ones are not running. This thing went down? Wait, no, this thing's still fine. It's the incoming that's the issue. No power. Oh. Yeah, that would be no power. Okie dokie. Heavy watt conductive. Steel. 9 priority. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that. I have no clue how that one happened. Okay, that's still running. These are all running. Okay, good. Deconstruct, add a 1, whatever this pipe was doing. Yeah, we'll leave those errant pipes around for now. Yes, Marie, you can breathe now, Marie. Okay, that's not getting done, that's fine. This, though. Is a 9 and it's not getting done. Here, errands. They're not even labeling it anymore. Okay, so their access point is up here. Okay, all of the suits are being currently used. Okay, that looks like 4 suits to me. That's already hooked up, and that's already hooked up. And we're gonna give them another suit.
Hey, puppy time. Hi, love, love.
You're demanding snuggles now? Okay, snuggles time. I'll wait for the dupes to finish this task. Tomorrow, hopefully. This project has been taking longer than I was hoping it would, but well. Wait, that's a 1 and you're doing that. No! That's a 9. There. No more of these, it's too hot. Gotta build the cooling loop. Okay. I gotta go. I hope you enjoyed watching this. Bye!